Good evening. What's the word? Welcome back in our new time slot as we bring you another episode of You Are the One Essay Contest. The song you just heard was Margie from Chris Jasper's second solo album entitled Time Bomb, which was released in 1989 and is tonight's featured album. I'm Ron Laus and you're listening to Hear It Now Live Radio. Tonight we're airing episode 5 of You Are the One Essay Contest. And if you missed episodes 1 through 4, they're available to listen to on both YouTube and blogtalkradio.com. Search for You Are the One Essay Contest, then enter the episode number or search Hear It Now Live Radio, which will list different airings that you can choose from. This essay contest and program is brought to you by Entertainment Enclosed and Gold City Music. Again, tonight's featured album is Chris Jasper's Time Bomb, and the album is in the R&B genre, which was released in 1989. And right now, we're going to play another song off his Time Bomb CD, and it's called Thank You, Jesus. And here we go. Thank you. We're back, and what a cool track. And now it's time for another moment in history, and then we'll go back in tonight's snippet pick for this fifth episode of You Are the One essay contest right afterward. Chris Jasper. This is an excerpt from soultracks.com, an interview by Chris Rizik, and I quote, "There is no doubt that among the great soul and funk groups of the 1970s and the early 80s, the Isleys were the baddest. They had the look down better than anyone. They had the smoke coming up from the ground in their concerts, and more importantly, they could move from smoking funk songs like Fight the Power and That Lady to sweet ballads such as For the Love of You and At Your Best, You Are Love, with a seamlessness no one else could match. And while it was clear that Ronald Isley's magnetic voice and Ernie Isley's searing guitar solos were deserving of the kudos they've continued to receive to this day, Chris Jasper's influence on the unique sound of the Isleys has often been overlooked. His keyboard and Moog work was the underpinning of the group's great dance tunes and was a key to their classic ballads such as Groove With You and Between the Sheets. The brother-in-law of the Isleys, Jasper, was part of the younger trio with Ernie and Marvin Isley that joined in the veteran Isley brothers Ronald, O'Kelly, and Rudolph for the legendary 3 Plus 3 album in 1972. It blew the dials off the soul radio as perhaps the first album that truly merged the hypnotic metal sounds that Hendrix created with the infectious funk that James Brown and his descendants had been making for 10 years. Jasper and the younger Isleys brought a fresh, raw sound to the group and top-notch songwriting skills to boot. After 13 years and 11 gold albums, the six-member Isley brother group split, and the three younger members formed Isley Jasper Isley. Isley Jasper Isley recorded three albums on Columbia Epic, scoring big time with Caravan of Love, one of the definitive soul songs of the 80s. Later remade and taken to number one by the House Martins, and a tune that bore a clear imprint of Jasper as its principal writer and vocalist. Isley Jasper Isley split in 1988, after which Ernie Isley recorded the terrific Highwire CD before reuniting with Ronald and Marvin in the early 90s for a three-member Isley Brothers act, now a duo. Jasper elected to go solo, creating his own Gold City music label and singing, and signing a distribution deal with CBS. His first album, Superbad, continued the smooth, keyboard-laden sound that Isley Jasper Isley had shown in their three discs and scored a number one R&B hit with the title cut. He followed with an equally impressive Time Bomb CD before shifting his focus to gospel music in 1992's Praise the Eternal. He continued to record throughout the decade, releasing Faithful and True in 2003, The Best of Chris Jasper with Love, a solo career retrospective of Love Songs in 2004. In 2006, he released Amazing Love, perhaps his finest solo CD, and returned to a funkier sound. He followed it with another strong album, Invincible, before issuing another compilation of more upbeat material called Everything I Do, end quote. You can see more at soultracks.com. Since then, Chris has put out another dynamic and inspirational album in 2013 entitled Inspired. Now, there's a lot more to read at chrisjasper.com. All of us at one time or another have had experiences in life that have been uplifting, joyous, prosperous, favorful, and on the other hand, we've experienced pain, suffering, confusion, humiliation, and rejection, just to name a few. I think you get the picture. There are some details listed in the official rules that are available to you on the Entertainment Enclosed website, which is, grab a pencil or a pen and take this down, entertainmentenclosed.com. And the link is also available on Chris Jasper's website at chrisjasper.com. Go to the More tab, click the tab, and when pull down pops up, scroll down and tap the You Are the One Essay Contest tab, and you're there. You can download the official rules by clicking the download button. If you have any questions, you can always call into the station during airing times at area code 914-338-1616. Here we are. Yes, here we are at the point of the show where we're going to shuffle the cards and pick the snippet for tonight's episode, episode 5. And here we go. Oh, yeah. Okay, the snippet for tonight's episode 5 is 03A, Rock the Foundation. So there you have it, 03A, Rock the Foundation. So listen up, because here it comes.
You know what I'm doing right here? I don't want to raise the roof. I'm going to rock this place to the foundation.
Snippet was 03A, Rock the Foundation. I'm Ron Laws, and you're listening to Hear It Now Live Radio. And we'll be playing the snippet one more time before we close the broadcast this evening. Tonight, we're airing Episode 5 of You Are the One Essay Contest. And if you missed Episodes 1 through 4, they're available to listen to on both YouTube and blogtalkradio.com. Search for You Are the One Essay Contest by the episode number, or search for Hear It Now Live Radio, which will list different airings to pick from for your listening pleasure. Now, the basic theme is, this is a contest that requires paying particularly close attention to the lyrical content and messages of each individual song on the new release, The One, by Chris Jasper, the recognized multi-talented producer, composer, singer, songwriter, musician, Hall of Fame inductee, and former member of the Isley Brothers and Isley Jasper Isley musical groups, and recent recipient of the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. The contest is about writing an essay, 500 words or less, that relates to an experience of yours, whether it be in the past, present, or future, to a song of your choice on Chris Jasper's new album, The One, and how this experience is linked to your need or desire to compete for a PC laptop. To accomplish this, the contest asks for the submissions to be in Word format submitted to Entertainment Enclosed on the posted contest email address, which is available on both entertainmentenclosed.com, and the link is available on chrisjasper.com. Any mailed essays or video submissions must be mailed to the official mailing address posted, and no mailing costs will be reimbursed. All video submissions must be on disk and no links will be accepted. And note to everyone, all disks will be subject to a virus and disk analysis, and any disk or electronic submission found to contain a virus, malware, spyware, or any type of malicious code will be automatically disqualified and may be subject to criminal or civil action. Here at Now Live Radio, we'll be broadcasting snippets of each and every song on the album, The One, and these snippets will be broadcast at random times from the contest opening to the closing date of the contest. Okay, here's another song that was debuted on the Time Bomb CD. This romantic, impressive, and robust song is titled First Time, and we're going to play that for you right now. First Time.
Thank you.
song you just heard was First Time. Your host tonight on Hear It Now Live Radio is Ron Laws, and I'm the director at Entertainment Enclosed, and in association with Gold City Music, we're proud to be the sponsors of You Are the One Essay Contest. Tonight we're airing Episode 5 of You Are the One Essay Contest, and if you missed Episodes 1 through 4, they're available to listen to on both YouTube and blogtalkradio.com. Search for You Are the One Essay Contest by Episodes, or search for Hear It Now Live Radio, which will list different airings for you to choose from. Entries can be submitted from October 5th, 2014 through 4 p.m. on April 30th, 2015. The official entry form will be posted on entertainmentenclosed.com, and the link is also available on chrisjasper.com. All entries will be submitted to the official email address, which is youaretheonecontest@gmail.com. If no computer is available, mailings will be submitted to the official physical mailing address, which is You Are the One Essay Contest, P.O. Box 90055, Columbia, South Carolina, 29290. And again, no mailing costs will be reimbursed. The winners will be selected based on the criteria set forth in the How to Enter paragraph in the official contest rules available on entertainmentenclosed.com, and the link is also available on chrisjasper.com. From among all eligible online entries received by the deadline date, selection of the potential winners shall be conducted by a panel of 3 to 4 judges. The number of judges will be at the discretion of the contest sponsors and the contest entities between June 1st, 2015 and July 30th, 2015. On August 30th, 2015, one grand prize winner and 10 runner-ups will receive the prizes as follows. Grand prize, PC laptop and an autographed copy of Chris Jasper's new CD, The One. 10 runner-ups will receive an autographed copy of Chris Jasper's new CD, The One. Strict adherence to the official rules will be followed. So let's have fun, and we wish you all the best of luck. All right, it's time to play the snippet again. 03A, Rock the Foundation, and here it is.
You know what I'm gonna do right here? I don't want to raise the roof. I'm going to rock this place to the foundation.
Contest. A contest that requires paying particularly close attention to the lyrical content and messages of each individual song on the new release, The One, by Chris Jasper, the recognized multi-talented producer, composer, singer, songwriter, musician, Hall of Fame inductee, former member of the Isley Brothers and Isley Jasper Isley musical groups, and recent recipient of the Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award. The contest is about writing an essay, 500 words or less, that relates to an experience of yours, past, present, or future, to a song of your choice on Chris Jasper's new album, The One, and how this experience is linked to your need or desire to compete for a PC laptop. To accomplish this, the contest asks for the submissions to be in Word format, submitted to Entertainment Enclosed on the posted contest email address, which is available on both entertainmentenclosed.com and chrisjasper.com. Any mailed essays or video submissions must be mailed to the official mailing address posted, and no mailing costs will be reimbursed. All video submissions must be on disk, and no links will be accepted. And note to everyone, all disks will be subject to a virus and disk analysis, and any disk or electronic submission found to contain a virus, malware, spyware, or any type of malicious code will be automatically disqualified and may be subject to civil or criminal action. Here at Now Live Radio, we'll be broadcasting snippets of each and every song on the album The One, and these snippets will be broadcast at random times from the contest opening to the closing date of the contest. Okay, we're approaching the close of this broadcast, and this song is another one from the album Time Bomb and is entitled Sanctified You, for your listening pleasure.
Thank you.
Okay, stay with us next Wednesday, November 12th, 2014 at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, and 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Times. You Are the One Essay Contest, Episode 6. Hope to have you all here at our new time again. So until then, much happiness and much love. Departing is such sweet sorrow. This is Chris Jaspers, Margie. Good night, everybody. Until next time.